Shipshape and Bristol Fashion. At one time, Bristol was the second busiest port in the United Kingdom. It had a very high tidal range of 43 feet, the second highest in the world. At low tide, when the water receded, the old ships would hit bottom and fall on their sides. And if the ships were not well built, they would be damaged. In addition, everything that was not carefully stowed away or tied down would be thrown in a chaotic fashion and ruined or spoiled. I would describe being Shipshape and Bristol Fashion as being temple-worthy in good times and in bad times. My dear brothers and sisters, life is not easy, nor was it meant to be. It is a time of testing and trial. Like the old ships in Bristol Harbor, there will be times when the tide goes out, and it seems as if everything in this world keeping us afloat disappears. We may hit the bottom and even be tipped over on our sides. Amid such trials, I promise you that living and maintaining temple-worthy lives will hold together all that really matters.